Women have to worry about security every time they step out in the evenings or they go to crowded places. Now a woman in Pune has started a group of women bouncers who are taught not only how to protect other women, but also themselves. Saurabh Gupta reports.
Workouts, diets and learning moves to tackle unruly behavior. These are bouncers from the Ranragini Women Bouncers Group, undergoing training in Pune so that they are able to tackle any untoward situation on the job. The woman behind this initiative is Deepa Parab. Ranragini Academy began in 2016 and has trained over 540 women bouncers.
One of the primary roles that bouncers play is managing a situation and prevent it from going out of hand, for which physical fitness is a must, which is why during training the focus is on physical fitness.
Police ki maine training li thi lekin family se main aage nahi ja payi to wahi stop ho gaya. Aaj ke pure 2.5 saal mein 2.5-3 saal mein maine 540 ke upar ladies all Pune mein ho gaye jo venkis mein working karte acche acche companies mein karte ITs mein karte jahan bhi security hai jaise colleges mein hote hain.
Deepa says she had to convince the families of these women to let them take up this job as it involved odd hours.
सबसे पहले तो जींस अलाउड नहीं थी तो वो जब फैमिली को देखते गए चैनल में देखते गए पिक्चर में एक बड़े सेलिब्रिटी के साइड में खड़े एक बाउंसर बोल के तो फिर फैमिली को फक्र मार और फक्र से भी हर फैमिली अभी अच्छे से हर एक कॉल करती है मुझे मैडम मेरी वाइफ को भेज रहा हूँ.
20-year-old Bhagyashree Pote has convinced her mother also to join the group after joining herself.
मेरे घर पे working woman मैं सिर्फ पहली हूँ. हमारे घर में ladies काम नहीं करती हैं. वो ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा घर पे ही रहती हैं. बहुत बार सवाल उठते हैं कि आप लड़की हो, आप लड़की जैसे रहो, ये jeans, top वगैरह क्या पहनना है आपको? नहीं, लड़की जैसे dress पहनो, घर पे बैठो, नहीं होता है सर.
Since these women come from underprivileged backgrounds, adjusting to the professional demands is sometimes a challenge. Deepa ensures there are regular health checkups like this one and counseling sessions too.
अलग अलग बैकग्राउंड से हर एक लेडीज होती है कोई कोई फैमिली से फर्स्ट एड होता है तो कोई हस्बैंड से फर्स्ट एड होता है और हर एक चीज़ से अलग से आकर उन्हें यहाँ पर काउंसलिंग इसीलिए दिया जाता है कि वो कुछ नया कर सके.
Apart from self-confidence and self-reliance with their jobs as bouncers, what these women also get is additional benefits like health checkups and counseling, eventually leading them towards empowerment and self-reliance in the true sense of the term. In Pune, with camera person Rajendra Dhayalkar, Saurabh Gupta, NDTV.
Citizens of Delhi, here's how you can do your bit to make our streets safer. The next time you pass through a poorly lit area in your Uber ride, swipe up on the app and mark that area that is in need of lighting. Uber and NDTV will submit that list to the authorities to initiate a conversation around lighting up that area. Help do your bit, or Delhi ko roshan kare.